Well, would you like to find out how one of these Ford wiring harnesses come apart? Of course you would. That's why you're watching the video. I couldn't find another video showing how to do this. So here goes. Very simple. I'll show you on this door here I'm going to replace the oven with. It's real easy. No, you don't disconnect these. No, Ford just put these in here to confuse you. You don't disconnect it there. Not here either. You look real close. Right in here it comes apart. Take your flathead screwdriver. There's your 10 millimeter bolt. Undo it. It'll slip right out. That easy. Wish somebody showed me this. You're biting my leg. Oscar the shop cat. He's a mean one. See, there's nothing to it. If you want more videos like this, hit like and subscribe. If not, I may just